Hello, my name is Dwayne, and welcome to the Fortnite show with Ashley and Jay.
Hi.
Say hi, guys.
Hey.
So mainly on this topic, we're going to be talking about Fortnite, the dislikes, the advantages, especially with this new gun and the shrines. Jay, you want to start us off?
Shrines?
Ashley?
Okay,
I've got that up there. Yeah, it's, you get a few tests in a 1x1 space, you get three chests.
Don't just get
chests
in 1x1 spaces
though. Yeah, at least in the Silted, the clock tower, you get one more than the shrine. But I'm rush wise. It's kind of like a 50-50 there. But on the other hand, the new grenade, the implicit grenade.
Yeah,
it's
shit though.
Really? It's more of a troll weapon that I can troll with.
Yeah, it's just funny.
Why is it so pressing? You can blow it forward?
Like, say you see someone that's dead before, I don't need to go far to kill them. But you don't get to kill off it. You get to get nice 4 damage.
True, but it depends how high you are. If you've got like a Skyforce or something like that, that's definitely a lot of 4 damage. More troll equal to a knockdown.
Because
if you're on teams,
it's good. But if you're just playing solo, yeah, you basically just. Okay, let's be honest. Bolt action or crossbow?
Bolt action.
I shot someone, headshot with a crossbow, and then they did 75.
Crossbow does 75 maximum.
Yeah.
75. I said 75.
Headshots, yeah. Not bad either. They get 2 shots with headshots.
And you shoot 2 headshots.
High fire rate.
Yeah, but if you're going to go for a highest fire rate with as a method, then you might as well just go with a semi.
Semi is with
it.
They have less damage.
I thought semi does more damage than the crossbow.
Basically, the crossbow is weaker than both snipers, and the semi auto is weaker than the bolt action.
But speaking about double pump, they're gonna ban it soon.
I'm triple pump.
Still gonna ban that.
I could you go pump with no meds?
Still banning it.
Tactical, double tap.
Still. Anything double pumping or double tacking, or triple tacking, or quadruple tacking, anything like that, they're banning it.
I started doing rocket launcher into double.
Ooh, speaking about rocket, what's the name of rocket jumping? Rocket. Yeah.
Yeah.
Like a finger, like they.
I saw. So, the
player
just jumps on the
rocket. Yeah. But I think I was about to do that once, but I accidentally had the impulse grenades, so I ended up making my arm have a lot of full damage. I look like.
You can rocket glide and grenades on
the
grenade,
don't you? Yeah, no, but like I accidentally threw one and then we're on a cliff and then. Max full damage, you managed to get up to 1 health. 1 damage.
Genius.
You want to check?
No.
Take a shot.
Bye!
Thanks for watching this podcast and I hope you join us soon. Bye!